In this video, I'll demonstrate how to enable auditing and health monitoring for Microsoft Sentinel analytics rules and how to query the collected data. In Microsoft Sentinel, analytics rules play a crucial role in helping to prevent cyber attacks, and SOCs typically have a lot of them. Security could be compromised when these rules don't work properly or when they have regressive, unplanned changes. Auditing and health monitoring in Microsoft Sentinel helps you to stay aware of their status and track their creation, modification, or deletion. So let's get this feature enabled. To enable auditing and health monitoring in Microsoft Sentinel, on the Settings page, select the Settings tab. Expand Auditing and Health Monitoring. Select Enable to enable health monitoring for all Sentinel resources, not just the analytics rules, just like that. Optionally, you can select Configure Diagnostic Settings to add your own diagnostic settings, or select Edit Settings to edit the diagnostic settings that Sentinel automatically created after you enabled the health monitoring. By default, all category groups are enabled, but you could enable just the analytics category, and the diagnostics data is sent to Log Analytics. You can also send this data to a storage account, Event Hub, or Partner Solution. Next, I'll show you how to view this data. In Microsoft Sentinel, select Analytics. Before I dive into querying the raw data, I want to show you a helpful workbook to quickly visualize the health and audit information. Select Analytics Workbooks, and then Health and Audit. The top filters are applied globally, so I'll view data for rules that have run or been modified during the last 3 days. The Overview tab provides a health summary containing visualizations related to rule status, rule events, and a summary with visualizations related to rules being created, updated, or deleted. The Health tab contains details about rules run over time, which you can filter at the top. For example, select Status, and then select Failure and Warning to filter the results. Finally, the Audit tab shows trending activities, with additional views for rule creation, updates, and deletions. These visuals are interactive, so you can select a rule for dynamic filtering and additional details. Log Analytics contains the data behind these visualizations. I'll dig into that next. It happens that analytics rules sometimes fail, sadly. Using the audit and health monitoring data can help you quickly troubleshoot and fix the occasional failure, though. Start on the Logs page and expand Microsoft Sentinel to see the tables available. The audit and health monitoring data is in two log analytics tables: Sentinel Health for health data, which contains the status of every instance of all analytics rules along with any error messages, and Sentinel Audit for audit data, like rule creation, modification, and deletion, along with who performed the action. You can always select from these tables like you would any other in KQL. However, Sentinel has a function available for each one to make retrieving this data super simple. For my demo, I know that the rule named Failed Azure AD Logons but Success Logon to Host is broken. What to do? Create a query of the Sentinel Health table that return all instances of the rule running and then select Run. After sorting the results by time generated, I can clearly see when it stopped, March 7th in this case. Now, I can create a query of the Sentinel audit table to check for recent changes to this rule. Select Run, and boom! I can see that the analytics rule was changed around the same time. There's enough information here and in the extended properties to help me fix this rule. The capability to monitor the health of analytics rules and audit changes helps to improve the accuracy and efficiency of security operations. For more information about Microsoft Sentinel, see our documentation on Microsoft Docs. Microsoft Security.